Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Ganigi, working as a consultant neurosurgeon and head of the department in Department of Neurosurgery, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. The benefits of endoscopic neurosurgery is, since it is done through a smaller opening, the pain at the surgical site is less and you can access the difficult locations of the skull base as well as intraventricular tumors. Such as in case of pituitary adenomas, it is done through the nose. So, and using the endoscope 0 degree and 30 degree, you can look into the corners of the pituitary tumors wherever it is hiding and you can remove it easily. And of course, in hematoma evacuation, the incision is smaller and then brain retraction is less. So that is a bigger advantage.